Alright, hello everyone. So today I'm going to continue to grind the Slalom game. Yesterday I managed to actually finish the first mountain. It was relatively challenging, I guess. I mean, I spent about 2 hours actually in order to just beat this mountain that is supposed to be the easiest one, but still took me quite a while, even though I think I beat it like from third or like I think third try. The thing is why actually it took me 2 hours to beat the game is just I kinda spent a lot of time on learning the tracks, then it took me quite a while to actually to find a control scheme that would actually satisfy me, and that would feel comfy to play with. So it also took some time, and plus I blew up a few times, so I had to basically restart the whole mountain. But yeah, actually I managed to beat the first mountain, and as I said yesterday, the worst is yet to come, so that's just not his estate, and jump right into it. So yeah, okay, let's just go gradually and pick the steep mountain. This is supposed to be to be like intermediate level of difficulty. So let's see how intermediate it is. Let's save just in case. Okay, the first trick is kinda short, just 1 minute. That's what I like. I hope that the others also will be like about 1 minute long, or minute and a half, something like this. That's exactly what I need. Okay, fucking burst already. Ooh, shit. I'm playing it like very risky here. Very risky, but I'm pretty much sure the developers give quite a lot of and enough time to actually to finish like the first few tracks of the mountain like they did in the previous novice stage. So I start the timer. In the previous mountain the hard tracks began from the fifth track, so let's see how it is here. Okay. Minute 35. That's still manageable. Okay, it began already. fucking my ass. Yeah, and fuck you for this game. This mountain supposed to have like the biggest amount of enemies. That there are more enemies than in the novice mountain, which is I guess kind of logical, but in the hardest levels are actually actually less fewer enemies than in this one. So yeah, okay, we already started doing this shit. Okay. Should probably be fine, I think. Kinda think I have enough time to finish this particular track, but I don't know. So I'm really playing it kinda. Shit. Ooh, almost. Okay. Ah, fuck. Yeah, I think I have enough time to actually finish the... this one. It wasn't too bad, I guess. Caesar. I like some of the names that some tracks have. Sometimes kinda reminds me of Super Mario World, because, you know, some tracks just have delicious names, you know. Sometimes it reminds me of something else, like the name of this map. Minute 45, 25, that's enough. That's good. Oh, fuck. Fucking soldiers, man. Ah, shit. No, I did not hit him. What the fuck. Fucking soldiers, once again. Oh. Fagot. This is just terrible. Oh, fuck. This is very tight. Ooh, fuck. I don't know, I probably should be fine so far. So far it kind of looks like I should be fine with... on this track as well, I mean, I only kind of... yeah, not kind of, really failed once so far, so... Ah, fucking suicided, motherfucker. Okay, yeah, at least the landing was good. Ah, another suicide. Another good landing, actually. Yeah, I think I'm fine. Let's just pause scam a little bit more. Okay, very good. Yeah, this one was tight, just 4.5 seconds to spare. Probably would not even be able to beat it, like, without saves coming, but I don't know. Steep peak, the whoosh. Alright, alright, I like the length of this round, just a little bit more than 1 minute. Oh, what a start. Okay, probably it's not too bad. Yeah, this map is fast, man. It's fast. Oh, yeah, yeah. It was really, really close. Fuck, man, Let me just outrun you. No, he didn't. Nice. Some fuck, it's this fucking faggot, just stop fucking like riding in front of fucking me. Now he suicided, that's very nice, motherfucker. Another one! So annoying, man, so annoying. But maybe I still will be able to do it if I do not screw up even once. Otherwise, yeah, this will be it, unfortunately. But at least the track is not that long, so that's good. Jesus Christ! Just 5 seconds left. Probably I will do it. Okay, that's good. That's good. Okay, this track is longer, but still it's less than 2 minutes, fortunately, because I actually hate like riding on tracks that are like more than 2 minutes or even 2 minutes long, because it takes what the fuck. Holy shit. Oh no. Stay away. Is a fucking trees. Shit. Tight. Had to miss the gate because otherwise I would just fucking crash into that fucking guy. Man, that's very dangerous. Once again I could crash, but so I had to avoid the gate. Fuck. No. Oh, he almost pushed me in that fucking tree. That motherfucker, man. The fuck is going. Oh, seriously? Jesus Christ. Okay, that's fine. Still going relatively strong here. Yeah. If I don't fuck up, I will probably cover this one as well. I don't know. Probably will. Okay. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. So far, I like the length of the tracks on this mountain. They all are less than 2 minutes long. That's exactly what I need. Rock and roll. No, oh, fuck you. Nah, my fucking goodness. Of course. I jinxed it once again. Ooh, I don't know how I actually survived it. That's very lucky. Missed the flag, but that's okay, not a big deal. Now got to outrun those guys, that's fine. So far so good. Okay. Okay. The map's layout seems kinda familiar. I think I raced it already before. Maybe that's of course. Yeah. Just a feeling, but it's a strong one. Oh my god, of course he suicided. On this oh my god, it's a terrible landing. Nice. Oh, this is it, this is it, this is it. No, not really it, but was quite shitty. This is what I'm trying to say. Oh my god. Okay, at least the landing is fine, kinda. Oh, he suicided, very nice. Fucking cunt. Yeah, this part is a pain in the ass. Definitely is. Okay. Need to rest my fingers a little bit already. Yeah, this is kind of nervous, but probably I will be able to cover it, I don't know. I've covered more than half of the distance, so maybe I will cover it, but I need to be like really cautious and really lucky at the same time. No, I missed the fucking flex, nice. Oh, this might be it. Shit. How can I, you know, even get rid of those fucking faggots? Just try it with the same fucking speed that I did. Oh my god, is he outrun me? Terrible. At least not you, just let me be, let me go. Thanks. Ooh, I actually hit it. Fuck. Should not have. Oh, and terrible landing. Terrible landing. Nice. Almost hit that faggot as well. Okay, this is the moment of truth, I think. I really hope I will make it. It kinda seems like I can do that, but can I? Fuck! Terrible. Monster run. Yeah, it kinda seems like the tracks, I mean at least the names are kinda the same in both. In both the difficulties, in the beginner one and in this intermediate. By the way, it's already the 7th fucking track, Jesus Christ. Just 2 to go. Ooh, that was very dangerous. Wow, the burst in the middle, god damn. Would not be able to react that without Paul's comment, that's for sure. That's for sure. Paul's. Was very, very intense, man. Fucking swagers, fuck's sake. It's fucking the worst fucking obstacles this game has. It's fucking swagers. They're so fucking random, I mean, man. Yeah, and they hit me. Oh, and he hit me again. Okay. Ooh, that was very fucky. Won't be able to pass that gate, that's for sure. Should be fine here. Here, oh, that probably was a mistake, but no, actually. Managed to pass it just fine. No, I'm not going to go there, too dangerous. This one is fine, I'm not going to go there as well. Better slow down than just, you know, fall on your ass in the snow, that's just. Basically, Chaos is a complete fucking hold, and this is something that I do not need to happen. an absolute fucking possible way. Jesus Christ, that's kinda intense, but alright. Pass this one as well now. The part with the trees, as far as I understand, it's not so hard so far. Okay. Escaped it, dodged it. Ah, fuck, was too hard, was too tight. Double hit, maybe triple hit even. Fortunately, suicided in me, motherfucker. And worst. Worst possible landing right here. Nice. I don't know. I will be able to finish only if I do not screw up even once. But it's not always, you know, depends on me. Sometimes it depends on someone else. Like this fucking cunt right here. If they don't suicide in me, then I'll probably be fine. But otherwise, I don't know. Fuck, that's tight. Okay. Just second and a half to spare, even though that was like 2 minutes and 20 seconds map. Jesus Christ. Let's save it just in case, maybe I will need to. Super downhill. Alright, 2 minutes long map, the last one, I hope. Fuck, this is dangerous. Yeah, in this map, as far as I understand this, there will be like a lot of moguls and not so much of other obstacles. A lot of other drivers as well, skiers, whatever. Which is shit, of course, but... that's okay, probably. Probably it is okay. You probably should better avoid these moguls as well, because they slow me down actually, and should not be losing speed. After all, it's basically a racing game, so yeah, speed is a king here. Ah, fuck, it's very tight. Very tight, let me pass, guys, thanks. What a count, man. Ooh, fuck. Oh fuck, this is a very shitty gates actually. Because of those these guys, yeah, they actually bring a lot of challenge. Fuck. Okay, go forward. Let me fucking be. And another one, Jesus Christ, this is terrible. Fucking cunts are ruining it for me, actually. What the fuck? Stop being so fast, Jesus Christ. Even the fucking pause cam trick, I can barely like tell what's going on. Oh, it was very, very dangerous actually. Okay. Some tricks. Just for the fuck of it. Oh my goodness. Okay. Okay, got lucky here. Okay, the moment of truth, I probably should be fine if something like extraordinary happens. So now, yeah, of course I'll be fucked, but until then I'm fine, I think I'll cover this one. Nice. Okay, so this is the end of the second mountain. Actually, took me much less time than the previous mountain, I think. It's about 20 minutes only, yeah, I think it took. And I think there are the maps actually on this track, on this mountain for some reason. The maps, the tracks themselves were shorter. So anyways, we now only have Mr. Mountain Nasty to beat. Let's try to beat the qualifying round without like pause trick, because I actually need to calm, rest my hand a little bit, my wrist I mean, so let's see how it goes. We are off to already a very fast start actually. Ooh, fuck. But it's manageable actually. Okay. Oh, that was close. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Well, they're just keeping, you know, the pattern, I guess, of the first two tracks actually being kinda easier, I guess, on each mountain. But this one is actually long as both, I mean 2 minutes 10 seconds, man, what the fuck. Already the second map and this isn't that long. Unacceptable. Ooh, I hit it, nice. Fuck. No, come on, I had like absolutely no control over the fucking situation. There was no way I could avoid it somehow. Fuck. What the hell? Jesus. Jesus Christ. I should let this one just pass, whatever. It would be too risky to try to actually squeeze in the gate together with him. He would like, you know, push me to the power, like whatever, or suicide in me, and that would, you know, wouldn't be something I would appreciate much, so yeah. Ah, fucking swagers once again, god damn. God damn it. Okay. This part seems familiar. It kind of looks like the tracks some... Ah, fuck, that was a mistake. I shouldn't have jumped, actually. Yeah, I ended up in the fucking snow, by the way. Terrible. Wasn't that... Oh, he's the pole now. Yeah, man, that's actually terrible. Really terrible results. I don't know if I will be able to even... I don't wanna... Like, be pushing that fucking guy, but he leaves me not that much choice. Okay, just let me pass you, man. That's all I need. Thanks. Ah, hit the fucking pole. Nice. Holy fuck, that ricochet. God damn. Ooh. I didn't hit the tree, motherfucker, that was very lucky. Okay, should be fine. Yeah, that was kinda difficult track, I should say, and also kinda reminds me of some of the later stages from the like from the earliest mountains. Maybe I think it was like the sixth track in the first mountain. Don't remember. Okay, this 1:20. That's what I like. That's what I need. This exact length of a track that attracts me. Ooh, fuck, that was really close. Fucking swagers once again. Ooh. Okay. And once again, swagers, god damn. Yeah, I kinda see some sort of pattern, I guess, yeah, but it's kinda just too hard to react to those guns, because, you know, they're not really moving, like, sporadically, but still. It's just too fast, you know, to actually navigate between them. Okay, now fucking bears. Not much better, actually. Okay, fuck. Ooh, that was... Oh, fuck. Man, leave me alone. Okay, thanks. Okay. I guess there are no gates to worry about, that's good. I like that. Here we see some flares, but that's okay. Yeah, I'm done. Okay, so far so good. But yeah, the previous three tracks actually gave me quite a lot of time to spare, but usually the fifth and the sixth track, they tend to try to fuck the player up the ass real hard. And you know, if you like make a mistake, you basically won't have enough time to reach, to reach the finish on those stages. So yeah, this is how it is. Okay, so this is the fourth track here, Hot Dog Heaven. Kind of looks, the name of it at least looks kind of unfamiliar. I don't remember ever writing here, but whatever. It's only a minute long map, so that's good. We already covered quarter of it, which is good too. This track is very bumpy, a lot of moguls here, that's I guess less good, but it's manageable. Fuck, this might be shitty. No, I think I will. Oh, yeah, he suicided at me. And maybe this Sukant will also suicide. No, wow. He did not, and I got a kind of okayish ending, so. That's fine, I guess. Ooh, stay fucking away. Probably should be fine. Nice. Only 3.5 seconds to spare, even though I kinda did only one mistake, and even that mistake was rather a small one. I mean it was a huge mistake actually, you know, crashing into opponent, but the outcome of it was rather, you know, insignificant. I just flipped in the air for a little bit, lost a little bit of speed, but did not end up in the snows. Did not stop completely, so it's fine. Lost some time, but not too much. Ah, fuck, this fucking cunts again. This is bad. I can only hope to get lucky here. No other plans or thoughts, unfortunately. Oof, actually that was lucky. I probably second wave of those fuck cans. Those cans, you know, always come in waves, you know. At least two of them. Of usually two. Never seen three before. Okay, good landing at least. Okay, it was shitty, but manageable. Ah, he almost suicided. Jesus Christ. I like the name of the track, by the way, Red Run. Oh, that's so red, that's so 90s, you know. Well, of course, American 90s in Russia. Situation, I guess, also was... Oh! Fuck. Oh, this was shit, Okay, let's hope for the best. Oh fuck, whatever. Five seconds to spare. Don't know. Probably it will be enough. If it's not, then yeah, it will be quite shitty, because it would mean that in order to pass this map, I would actually have to beat it like flawlessly without losing even a half a second of a time. But since this looks like the finishing line already, so probably I'm good. Or it's not the finishing line yet. This is it, I think. Okay, fine. Okay, this is a 6th record. Jesus Christ, a 3-minute long map. Fuck you, Svalon. Paradise. It's not paradise, fucking hell, especially for me. Fucking hate long map. Maps. In this game, at least, I remember. Yeah, that was shit. Fuck! Stop getting in the way, fuck! Fuck! S-ness. Oh, double hit! It's probably even triple hit. Ah, fuck. Whatever. It's good. Missing just work is not, you know, that big of a deal in this game. Like, missing a series of them, then yeah, this might actually cause quite a bit of trouble and drama, but just one is fine. I mean, it's not like you get a penalty or something like this, whatever. Just slow down a little bit, and I mean, yes, it sucks, but it's manageable. It's manageable, jack boom. Okay. Oh fuck. This map, man, it throws at you everything that this game has, like, everything. All the shit. The only thing that is left to actually introduce is the fucking sweaters, but I think it's they are yet to come. This time is still quite a lot of time for this to actually to happen, so... Oh my god! Yeah, of course he suicided. At least the landing was okay. Didn't lose not that much time anyways. Oof. That was a near miss, how GTA would describe it. That what happened. Fuck. Man, I almost finished this map already. Even though I have like 55 seconds to spare, this is weird. This is like first time I see that they give you so much time to spare, like 50 seconds. I mean, what the fuck? Yeah, it's weird. This is weird. Okay. Yeah, this game kinda has some problems with balance because. You know, in some tracks you have like very little, barely time to finish. Sometimes you have like exterminator. Sometimes you, well, that basically was the unique situation when I like finished with 50 points to spare. But yeah, in some situations the game kind of gives you too much time actually. Like that situation. Let's see what happens here. Yeah, but it's actually good that I got 50 points for finishing like so early, because as far as I understand, the more points you get in the previous race, the later appears you know, your opponents, the other skiers. Basically, now the skiers do not appear because. I finished like with such a huge handicap, so basically I have like about 50 seconds maybe until that was close, until the moment when the other guys appear, but I still fucked up. Let's hope for the good landing, and it was a good landing. Okay, not a problem. Was a fuck up, but was a minor fuck up, so let's continue. Okay, the sweaters. Sweaters. So far so good. Okay, in the second wave, I think. Let's approach it from here this time. Let's hope for a good landing. And yeah, and the other skiers appear, but whatever. I mean, not whatever, I would much rather never see them at all, but It's really sweet that at least for 50 seconds we did not have to experience this shit. Okay, landing was good once again. My god, I got 3 good landings in a row. What kind of sorcery is this? Oh, that was a mistake. That was a too sharp turn. And a fourth landing. Fourth good landing in a row. By the way, the map is only about 55 maybe percent done, so I should really take care about my pace and, you know, about the fuck ups that I make. Because I shouldn't be doing too many. I mean, I can do as many fuck ups as I want, but if I actually have the goal of finishing the fucking game, it's absolutely a must that I do not fuck up too much on this map. Mother of God, that was really close. That was really close. About 30 seconds to spare, I probably should be good, but still. Oh my god, this fucking guy is on my ass. Let me be alone for a second, man. You don't have to be a faggot. Okay. Oof. This is the trees part. That was dangerous. It was dangerous as well. Yeah, I think I'm fine. I'm fine, I think. Yeah. Okay, just one more race to go. And I almost cannot feel my hand already. No, it kinda feels numb, I think. Shit, the freestyle. A new name for me. Of 2 minutes 55 seconds long map. And okay. Ooh, almost hit the pole, but got lucky. Here, as far as I understand, we will face a lot of fucking snow bears, unfortunately. To me, they kinda seem like the bitchiest opponents, one of the bitchiest opponents in the game. The bitchiest ones are, of course, the fucking Swagers. But the snow bears are cons as well. And I mean, someone could what the fuck is the difference between the trees and the bears? Basically, it's like the same thing, but you know, for me, it's not really the same. I mean, the pattern of their, you know, like placement on a map is different. I mean, the trees usually have easier to avoid pattern. You know, basically, on a map, oh my god, I almost fucking hit that guy. When it comes to trees, usually there are only like one row of trees, but when it comes to snowbirds, sometimes there are two rows of those birds on a map, like in the same moment. I don't know, maybe it's like a little bit far-fetched, maybe it's like not exactly the truth, but it just seems so, just very seems so, anyways. Oh, fucking shit, he suicided. Oh, fuck, I hit the pole, I think. Yes, it was a pole. The pole. This fucking cunt is pushing like like crazy. Okay, was quite lucky actually to overpass him. Okay, this one, fuck, this was dangerous, but fine. Yeah, I'm at this part, what the fuck? Okay, fine. Skip this one, don't wanna risk. Fuck. Okay, it's fine. Okay. Shit, this is so tight, I mean, even with the fucking pulse coming, it's still tight. Ooh, fuck. Let's skip this one, alright. Now the trees begin. No problem. Probably have enough time to spare, but just... Man, I still... I'm starting to feel like the fucking vertical once again. Fuck, yeah, this was like just outcome of it. I'm kind of lost motivation. The first fucking landing that ever possible to get. I guess I kind of relaxed a little bit too early. I relaxed, that's what happened. Anyways, this should be fine, I think. Yeah, fuck. Okay, time. 5 hours, just a little bit more than 5 hours it took me to beat this game. And what is the time for this game on speedrun com, by the way? Let's check it, I guess. Just interesting for me to know what is the time for it might be. I think I checked before and like there's some Italian, I think I was like some crazy S times, but just speedrun comes. Just to make sure. No, the guy is actually American, Game Boy F9, so the snowy hill actually took him 12 minutes 35 seconds, the steep peak just 12 minutes 10 2 seconds, and this mountain Twelve minutes and 43 seconds. I see. By the way, as far as I understand, now the game actually offers me to play those tracks, the same tracks, but in reverse. Thanks, but no thanks. You know, I think I've had enough. So, anyways, what about the next game? What should it be? Oh, if there's like anyone in the chat, you can suggest your own game. Otherwise, I guess I could pick it myself. So usually, you know, so the choice is yours. You know. For now, I'll just edit the spreadsheet for a little while. Yeah, but to be honest, I actually thought that it would take me much longer to beat this game, especially, you know, taking into consideration that I wasted like I wasted like 7 hours just on the golf game, and you know that game was, you know, very relaxing, very very chill, and this you know, this game is not like that at all. So I guess it's a miracle in its own way. All right, so it's done. Late 30th of October. No, that's not the date, that's time actually, but whatever. Five hours, 1 minute and 3 seconds. Yeah, okay, so about next game, what should I probably pick? No, no, honestly, I thought about picking like Ice Climber, but goddamn, the goal for this game, beat 32 mountains. I mean, I think like this game is kind of might be quite a pain in the ass sometimes. But since I like have to beat it anyways at some point, so might consider that. Or like the wrestling game, how it's called, pro wrestling, right? But I don't know. Don't really feel like, you know, playing a fighting game right now. So probably a logical thing to do would be playing Mac Rider, but I'm pretty much sure that in Mac Rider I would have to like smash the fucking power button even harder than I had to in this in this game, unfortunately, because Mac Rider is just fucking crazy. I remember that. Actually had that game in my childhood, not for like very long time. I think I borrowed a cartridge with this game from my friend for like for a day or two. Yeah, and I remember playing it and I kind of liked it, but then he took that that card away from me and I never saw it again until like some time in my adulthood. So yeah, 1 second. Yeah, by the way, I just noticed that Swarm was actually the midway point of the whole challenge. I mean, it was the 15th game, so as far as I understand, we only have like 14 left to go, right? Or not, I'm not sure. Let me count actually. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12. 15, 14, no, exactly 15. Jesus Christ. Yeah, that was embarrassing. Anyways, yeah, I think I kinda feel like playing Ice Climber now, so let's just do that. Kinda seems like a fun little game to play. But it only seems, because in reality I know that it probably wouldn't be so fun at all. I remember like the controls for this game. I remember that like, it was, you know, very very bulky, I guess. very like slow paced and there were also a lot of like situations where the game could like be very unfair to the player, but man, that's just that's just the way those early arcade games work anyways. Nothing to complain about, I guess. Should be fine, I think. Okay, I need to actually change the color as well. Where is it? It is nice color, by the way, I liked. In Russia we sure had a different cover from this game, but I don't even remember how it looked like. Probably like the Japanese one, but how the Japanese one looked. Ice Climber Japan. Yeah, I remember seeing something like this. I think. I think there were like also some different probably covers, but just really I don't remember how they looked like. Oh, by the way, the game window seems to be kinda too big, I guess, for some reason. It's weird. Maybe no, it's still too big. Maybe like this. Yeah, it's fine now. Yeah, about that cover for Ice Climber. Yeah, it actually look like this one, so yeah, you can spot the difference for yourself. The Japanese cover is surely much more kawaii and much more cute. Here we can see that, you know, our protagonist, our main hero is basically a savage, you know. He just breaks ice, you know, and basically he's just, you know, a danger for like for the environment of for all the living creatures of Arctica or like Antarctica or where the fuck do these guys live? Eskimos, I think this is how you call them. Yeah. Notice how the bear actually wears depends, like in this Japanese version and even in the American one. So that's cool that they're keeping it family friendly. But you cannot actually say the same about this guy right here. I guess he's not very family friendly. Where is his family, by the way? No, okay, that's enough. Enough looking at him. Param have other things to care about, so let's open the ROM, and I think it's the wrong one as well, right? Once again, yeah, if I can open downloaded the VCS clone, but once again, man, what the fuck is my fucking problem? Why do I keep downloading the VC ROMs? I mean, I downloaded like everything before I started the change, so I like did not know, I guess, back in those days, or maybe I just did not pay attention to the fact that it's fucking VCI Squamper, and not VC is not the same thing. How the fuck do I even insert the coin here? Is it even possible? Okay, that's not a problem. Let's just download the correct version and probably everything will be fine. Man, I keep actually stumbling upon those sites that offer you to play the game like right in your browser. I guess it would be a neat little concept for those who who are just at work like in an office or like whatever, and they just want to play the game like really quickly without without like messing with emulators or like all that shit. Just open a link in the browser and play the game. I guess that's fine, but that's not really fine for me. Okay, here I opened like some Swedish, I think, site that sells the NES games, I mean like on cartridges, and and since I opened it already, let's just search for Ice Climber anyways. How much does it cost? Now it's cannot actually even find it, but the second Teenage Mutant Hero Turtles game actually costs $100, so yeah, that's cool, I guess. RC Pro Am just 15 euro, yeah, not bucks, since it's a European site. All the prices are in euro, yeah, but fuck, still, even $15 is too much for the current Russian economics. I mean, if you just convert the prices, you know, from euro to rubles, you just cry inside, alright? Or maybe even outside. I would probably do the Bospi thing, so. But, you know, that's probably just me since I'm actually very sensitive. Fuck. Man, I cannot even find the ROM. I mean, I'm trying to like find the European version once again. I mean, since it's kinda. For me, it's. Just more natural to play European versions because it's actually. They play slower and this is just the speed that I'm actually used to, you know. 10 FPS might not actually look that big of a deal, but it's actually a big deal. It's actually a big deal. It actually is. Yeah, by the way, I found a cartridge, a loose cartridge somewhere on the web side of the site. It's called 127 Retro. Very convenient, I guess. Yeah, and here the price is actually 33 euros. Man, that's actually savage. Savage, man. For such a simplistic game. I mean, it's kind of long one since 32 levels. It's actually going to take a while. But still, it's a very simplistic game. Okay, open the ROM Hustler site and it says ECA protected ROM downloaded is disabled. What the fuck is ECA? ECA protected ROM, forum emulator zone. Oh, they say that it's more illegal than downloading like not ECA protected ROMs. I mean, what the fuck? You're doing a crime already. I mean, it's like. If like take for example, like bring a little bit dark, I guess example, but just the very first thing that comes to my mind is like when you when you like kill someone, right? It's already a crime, but if you also rape her or his corpse, it's like makes it even worse. Of a crime, right? So I guess the same thing happens with like downloading ECA protected ROMs. I probably shouldn't even be telling that I'm like trying to download like the ROMs and you know that I'm actually doing it. No, I'm not downloading anything. I'm just actually looking for like for the cartridge with this game in my vast NES collection. Everything that I said before was a joke, alright? Don't sue me. Okay, here's also like a link to Wikipedia page about this organization, but whatever, I just... fuck. Now just read it later, I guess. Now now to continue on actually looking for the game because yeah I still need to find the right version. Okay, let's go to the right Russian sites. Maybe they are not so emotional about ECA protection and stuff. I hope they are. Yes, yeah. Here's like our Russian site. Downloaded already something. Let's see what it is. Let's see what is inside. Man, I don't even see like European version of it. I only see like Japanese and American ones. I guess I will stick to American one. Also, I think there's like a very funny name of a ROM hack for this game. For some reason, they also included some ROM hacks in the zip archive with the game. And this particular ROM hack is called S-Climber. I'm actually kind of intrigued to know what it is, but I guess I cannot even be showing this ROM hack on Twitch. Oh my god. Anyways, let's just take the regular USA Ice Climber ROM. I found it. Let's just put it in the folder like that. Goddamned. Yeah, okay, I think I'm kind of ready. Let's restart the emulator and damn it, it's kind of froze actually. Okay. Alright, so yeah, this is it. This is a so yeah, this is what I'm actually looking for. Also need to edit the name of the stream, I guess. Even though there's not like much sense in it, but whatever, let's go for it. Yeah. I'm like not even sure that I'm like able to update the name of the stream, or can I? No, it hasn't been updated, even though I changed the name from like Swarm to Ice Climber, but okay, fuck it, that doesn't matter. Let's just start playing it already. But before that, I guess it would be a wise idea to actually visit GameFAQs about this game, because you know, maybe I'm just missing some. Would be missing some detail, like how to fucking, you know, continue the game after game over, because I'm pretty much sure I am going to get in game over, you know, like in that fucking gumshoe game. I mean, you know, on the first sight it kind of looks like there's no way to continue the game, but in fact there's like a very very simple way to do it. So maybe like in Ice Climber this happens as well. Actually, as far as I remember, this game has no continues, but let's see what actually GameFAQs show us. Okay. Ice Climber. Two fuck you guides. No cheats. Two critic reviews, two questions. Okay, let's open. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, our crew. My god. Some guy actually like wrote a brief. A brief explanation to like to every mountain that there is in the game. That is 32 exactly. So Titanic work, I guess. Single player strategies. My first piece of advice is practice Mountain One. It may seem easy and it is, but you must learn how to jump properly, use run jumps successfully, and just get a general feel for the game. Far too many people have written reviews stating I played tennis game and them controls were sucks. So I didn't the fuck. Just give it a chance. Remember that no game made before 1990 was intended to be easy. Games had to be hard because they did not have the capabilities to make them long and innovative every single level. If they weren't difficult and slightly repetitive, the player would finish them too soon to get their money worth out of the game. Man. Well, basically they fuck you just just tells you to grind the game, you know, spend a lot of time, and it's I guess this is what I'm going to do. 32 mountains, Jesus for Christ, no continues. Yeah, sounds easy enough. Oh my god. No. Let's restart. Gamepad up. No. Select. Start. Beam. Rapid beam. E. Day. Okay. Okay. Everything should be ready now, I think. Okay, let's I guess start the timer and start the torture. What I've gotten myself into. Okay, so this is our egg plant. This is what we are supposed to rescue. This game, as far as I understand, doesn't actually have a time limit. That's weird. Thank you. Okay. Kind of looks like this game has turbo buttons enabled. Like right from the start already. Okay, what happens if I like break the ice under him? Nothing seems to happen. Whatever. Well, it's actually quite slidey here. The fuck you actually recommended me to spend a lot of time on the first mountain to actually to learn how to jump and whatever, but I'm not going to. Whoa. Okay, that was shit. I guess I will actually have to spend if not a long lot of time on the first mountain, but at least I will have to play it one more time, that's for sure. Fucking bird, that's actually a pain in the ass, I think. Yeah. At least this is what actually killed me last time, so should approach it with caution, I guess. Fuck. It's actually slidey as fuck. Slidey as fuck, serious. Okay, should be very accurate about my jumps. Okay, bonus stage. Holy shit. Okay, I need to be collecting plants as much of them as possible, I guess. Okay. It's actually shitty. Oh my god. I don't know how to fucking jump, like run and jump in the same time. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I probably won't be making it. It's whatever. Yeah. Okay. It's still enough, I think. To finish the stage, right? Yeah, I just don't get the bonus. I don't give a fuck about bonus anyway. Even though maybe it like has some effect on getting like extra life. Oh my god, this actually shitty. Okay, I should be paying attention to this like falling icicles or whatever. If I don't want to. Okay. No, this mountain shouldn't be too hard. I mean, it kind of looks like it. It's really good that there's no like time limit. So. Oh, wow, that was fun actually. Okay. Shit. Oh my god, I cannot handle your own jump. Why? Wow, burr. Holy fuck. Oh, okay. So I guess there is actually a time limit in this fucking game. Okay. Okay, it's clear this time that I should collect. Oh my god, this is actually kind of hard to, you know, to run and jump in this game. Yeah, it's kind of hard. Weird. Yeah. Okay, another no bonus stage, but whatever. Ooh, I actually killed the bird. What? Fuck. There are two icicles actually. This is shitty. Oh my god. Oh, it's like conveyor belt or whatever. Okay. Kinda weird. Ay. Fucking faggot. Yeah, this was... Well... Yeah, that was very unfortunate, actually. Holy shit. No, at least there's no fall damage, so that's good. I guess. Fucking bird. Oh my god. Нет, wasn't able to do it. Yeah, the bird is a bitch. I cannot actually fucking land it for some reason. Finally. Okay, Pico this time. Yeah, shit. Oh my god! What the fuck is going on? Oh Oh my god, this fucking bird keeps fucking coming back, fuck you. My god, it was completely unexpected. How the fuck he did not win it? Why is it so hard to actually run and jump in this game? I mean, to do like, you know, a long jump, it's like a pain in the ass, really. Weird. Yeah, I should get the fuck out of this stage as fast as possible if I don't want to. Fucking bitch, stop fucking doing this shit. God damn it. God damn it. The beer is about to appear already, I think. Oh my god, that's all. Wow. Nice. Yeah, some of the jumps in this game, man, they're just... What the fuck? Yeah, this is game over and I have no continues or what? I have no continues actually. Oh! What? Oh. I can like pick any mountain I want? Serious? Wow, then this is just... Wow, this is just much better, I guess. Yeah, since I have like can pick any mountains and just a paradise, it's wow. Holy fuck, that's very generous. So yeah, since I guess technically I can just, you know, put the fucking 32 mountain and that's pretty much it, but I won't be, I guess, doing this because it would be kinda acer, so I just continue to where I left off. I mean the 7th, I think it was mountain, so let's go there. Yeah, man. Oh my god. I don't know. What the fuck? Why the fuck is it transparent for him? Like, he doesn't want to fucking jump. He doesn't. What's? Oh my god. This is it. This is it, unfortunately. Unfortunately, this is it. Yes, it was my last chance. I guess I kinda chicken it out or what? Ooh, there are even some boxes that I cannot even break. It's, what the fuck? Oh my god. Let's just fucking finish at least this mountain since I have unlimited continuous actually. Wound like a bitch. Fuck. Yeah, but this game actually is actually chill. If it wasn't for the fucking beer, this game would be kinda chill. Kinda. Fuck. No. Nope. Oh my god. It's like doing this fucking crazy wall jump thing for some fucking reason. Maybe I should like then just go in this fucking direction since he doesn't want to jump there, maybe. It's kinda... Okay. No, this is not it. I won't be... Fortunately, no. I can only like... Okay, let's maybe wait for this guy. But what happens first? Maybe the beer will appear? Or what? Fuck, I just continue. Keep fucking sliding, I mean, all jumping or whatever the fuck shit is this. Yeah, thanks. Thanks for helping me, asshole. Okay, this is the bird. Let's try not to fuck it up. Oh my! Oh, this is gold. This is gold. Of course. Oh wow! I actually can do that. Fuck! I did not know. Nice. The more you know, man. The more you know. The birds actually are not that dangerous. What the fuck was that? God damn. The birds are actually not as dangerous as I thought they would be. Anyways, I just discovered that it's actually possible to go from like left to right on the screen, so that's good. Fuck off. Oh fucking, he's fucking sliding actually. Seriously? Oh my goodness. Okay, then I guess this is like the only way is to... Okay, let's just wait here until he builds the road for us to walk. Unfortunately. Unfortunately, that's the only thing we can do. I kinda like the built-in turbo button that they have here. That's kinda neat, I think. No, I shouldn't be risking, I think. I'll just wait for him. I'll just wait. Okay, so this is where I actually died the last time, so... Oh my god, this is very bad. Fuck. Yeah, build the road, it's good. All good. Oh my god. Wait. Okay, nice. We beat this mountain. Wasn't too bad, but wasn't too good either. At least I did not lose a single life, so that's great. Oh, everything is so fast here, god damn it. Fucking nuclear rocket or whatever. Fuck. Okay. Fuck, this is actually going to be a lot of fun. It's not actually such a huge problem, I guess. I mean, oh, actually made it and immediately fucked it up. Nice. That's nice. Oh, okay, I see how it is. Unfortunately, I see how it is. God damn it. Fuck! How many fucking blocks are there? Fuck, no, I want... My god. He just goes right through it. Fuck. Oh my fucking goodness. Okay, that helped. That helped actually. Okay. Oh, fuck you! Okay. How about that? Nah. That's a game over, right? No, it's not a game over. Actually, survive. It's a game over. This is actually bad fucking hard. It's getting bad fucking hard. If it wasn't for continuous, I don't even know what I would. Yeah, okay, I got. Initially, this mountain actually seemed easier than... That's nice. Okay, this is actually shitty, I shouldn't be. Okay. Oh. How the fuck? Nice, okay, beat it. I beat the mountain. Yeah, whatever does matter. Oh my goodness. Yeah, here I almost definitely will need the help of the bear. Fortunately. Oh my god, if I, especially if I like keep sliding off the... Fuck, this is not what I need. Okay. Oh, this is probably it already. Or not? Yeah, this is it. Yeah. It's kinda too late. I probably should be making like the hole here somewhere. Oh my fucking goodness. Oh my god. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, I can actually hit the bear as well. That's sensitive. What the fuck, he killed me, how? God damn. Fucking motherfucker. Nothing. I really hope that the worst is already over. Oh my god, I'm sliding. He cannot stand still, man. What the fuck is this? Jesus Christ, look at this. Let's kill the bird, let's kill the fog, whatever it is. Oh my god. Alright, let's... Oh, I was one jump away from finishing the fucking stage, but... Fortunately now I have to take care. Yeah, platforming in this one is definitely far. Leaves a lot to be desired, you know, it's to point it politely, but... Just cannot fucking grip it anymore. For some reason, I just cannot... Just cannot grip it. I just cannot grip it. I mean, what the fuck? Yeah, that was too bad. Ah, nice, yes. Nice. Whatever. Okay, so this was a ninth mountain. Not even going to bother to try to. Okay, the tenth mount. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it looks like a lot of fun, I guess. Oh my goodness. Okay. I think I'm going to wait actually for this guy to build a little bit of road. Even though maybe I don't even need it all that much. Yeah, probably. Yeah, better wait for this one instead. Wait. Oh, fuck, this is very bad actually. No. Oh, fucking shit. Should be fine. Too fast, man, too fast. Just too fast. Fuck. Oh my god. This is bad. It's like legitly bad. Double Q. Okay, I should probably aim for the center. This is like my only hope, honestly. Too fast, too far. Too slow. Fuck you! The cloud timing was very chance. Oh yeah, chance to be honest. Just kind of landed. Okay. It was all. Fuck. Should not be Russian, man. Should not be Russian. Okay. Well, I think in the ice levels there are no bears, so basically I have like as much, as many times as I want at my disposal. This should not be, you know. Too difficult, I guess. Fucking shit. Alright. We did it. Alright. Okay, that was the 10th round already. Let's restart it. Okay. What the shit? This jump, man. This is bad. This is very bad. Okay. No, let's go for the center, I guess. Should be safer, probably. No, it actually doesn't seem to be the case. Okay, let's go then. Maybe let's not go. Yes, we shouldn't be like too much afraid of the bear now. So yeah, I guess I have time to spare, anyways. Okay. Let's take care of the bird as well.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. Impressively shit. How the fuck he manages to even fucking fall in such a small hole? It's a fucking bird again. Oh, okay, I see how it is. Nice. Okay, so this is 11th stage. Uh-huh. Вот его. 12. Oh, fucking fuck. This is very bad, actually. I have to 100% I have to like wait for this cunt, for those cunts to actually to build some. Even though it doesn't look like in the second four there's like anyone. Looks like this guy is all alone. Jesus Christ. This is actually shitty if it's Seriously? Unbelievable. Yeah. Okay. All right, that's actually fine. Oh my god, I almost died. yeah, fuck, this is going to be fucking tricky. Okay, let's just let him build a little bit of space. Yeah, I think I'm. Should probably go like through this hole right here. Should be better. Yeah, okay. Vamos. Oh, that was good. Beautiful. Beautiful fucking jump actually. Oh my god, fuck you. Oh my god, this fucking wall jumps. This is just gold. So hard, this shit, I mean, the controls are so fucking crippled, honestly, I mean, by the modern day standards, it's just insane, honestly. I would call them unresponsive, you know, the controls, oh my god. Okay, let's wait for him to build actually the road. So that would be better. Fuck. Can I? Yeah. Fuck, I cannot even like turn around. Does the game doesn't fucking let me. What the fuck do you want me to do in such fucking situations, you fucking one jump. God fucking damn it. Cunts. Can you like jump on it or what? My god, just doesn't seem to have enough time to do that shit. I need like immediately. immediately after landing, I should like, I have like a few frames, seriously, literally a few frames to jump, otherwise I just... Fuck off. Do I have to like watch it every time or what? That was weird. What was that? Okay. Stop fucking walking, piece. Yeah, it's really truly amazing how much actually accuracy the game requires despite its crippled and, you know, very unresponsive controls. It's nice, nice, that's very nice. No, unfortunately I won't be making it. Yeah, this stage the bear, he doesn't help at all. Maybe like at other stages he is helpful, but fuck off, god damn it. Wow, seriously, it can happen. God damn it. It's actually quite shitty that he started to build to build his thing here, because why the fuck it has to be this way all the time? I mean, once finally I fucking managed to do a decent jump. I like jumping like in this like hairy faggot or like in the fucking bird or like as the fucking beer appears or like whatever I mean. It's quite cheesy that he starts like building from this. From the left, because it's actually man, I don't even know how I did it like the first time. Just holy fuck. Oh my god, the bear once again. No, I'm done. I cannot do anything here, unfortunately. Yeah, this is it. The situation is like, really frame perfect. I cannot even like describe it in a different manner. Just fucking, if a son of a bitch, and fucking T-chat keeps fucking crashing. What the fuck is this fucking problem? What fucking damn it is? It's so fucking hard to like. Program that doesn't fucking crash, I mean, every 5 minutes. Damn. Yeah, I guess I got really lucky, like, the previous time. Okay, that's good. It's kind of good. Probably should let him build. All the way, so at least there won't be like a chance for me to fall, so yeah, that's probably what I should do. Kill the bird, nice. So now we can only wait, that's basically the only thing. The fucking bird, man, it's on my ass, seriously. Okay, this should be enough. Fucking goodness. This is just... Mm. This is bad. I had my chance, but I wasted. Почему-то я screwed up. Yeah, this is it. I think won't be making it. In the window is so tight. Man, this is sad. But this is not yet the end of it. I think I can make it still. But man, the beer actually appears even on the ice stages. I did not know that. It's very bad. Alright. Okay, this is end. Fuck. My goodness. Very nice, very nice. That was, you know. A craft, you know, a mastery. Okay, mountain 12. We are done with it. Okay, mountain 13. Okay. The beginning doesn't seem to be like. Fucking shit, seriously. Very nice. Oh my god. Oh my god, this was unfortunate. Actually, don't have to wait for the cloud, I guess. Can just try to. Fuck. Nice, nice. They give you like no. Fuck your mother. Fuck your. Faggots. Like give you no recovery time whatsoever. Who the fuck designs games like this? Jesus fucking Christ. Pieces of shit. Oh, that was actually a lot of luck. To win it. Nice, nice. Okay, I gotta let him fucking build that thing, because otherwise I will just keep falling it. Ooh. Yeah. Ну, oh my god, he still keeps sliding. Okay, I see. Probably should. Nice, nice, nice. That was very, very good run of this particular mount. Out on 13, by the way. Took me like almost no time to finish. I guess it was easy. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. I have like one more. No, I'm done. Squads seem to be out of sync. Doesn't even look like that I can. Oh my. This was actually a lot of. Yeah, they are kinda out of sync. I mean. Yeah, but this is actually kind of stage where the beer will help a lot. Yeah, I'm done. Okay, whatever. Doesn't matter. Probably was worth it anyways. Okay, so what do we have here? Oh. Nice! That's very easy. Very easy. That's very hard to chat, by the way. Crashed again. I like it. I like the app. Then. Anyways. Okay, what stage was, by the way, was that? 13 or 14? 14. Mm-hmm. I get it. Okay, let's go to 15 this. Let's save before that. This is bad. Probably. Yeah, this is actually shitty. This is actually shitty. Okay. Ooh, holy shit. They like seriously expect me to. God damn it. Well. Can this bird like fuck off? No. No, in this stage the beer actually doesn't help at all. Yes, I guess it will be easier to just restart. So what do we have here? Oh, unbelievable. Okay, whatever. Ooh, fuck. Nice. Really like it. Okay, 16th mountain. What really work here? Ooh. Fuck. It's kind of tricky actually, but... fuck. I just don't even have enough time to even jump on this fucking cloud. God damn it. Am I too slow or what? I guess I am. Ooh. Okay. That's fine. Okay. Okay, let's wait for him. Let him fix the road. Thanks. So now what? Oh my fucking god. The fucking bird. This is Essence, I think. Unfucking-believable, okay? Fucking can't believe this shit. Oh my god, he broke it. What for what? I see how it is. Okay, let's... should probably let him fix the road, whatever. It's kinda too sleepy and too dangerous here, so whatever. Don't wanna fucking fall down or fall down once again, because... yeah. Not even sure that I will be able to get up here once again, so... yeah. Okay, so the road is fine. Need to do just one more jump, and we are good. My fucking god, if you just would stop. Okay, fucking bird appeared, that's S. Mm-hmm. Okay. So this was the 16th, I think, stage, right? What? Probably it is, I guess. What the fuck? Oh. Okay, whatever. Out of time. Alright, so 16 stages, right? Right in the middle of the game, I guess. Fuck. So I think I should just stop it for now and just come back to it later at some point. Now this stage actually looks kind of neat and easy. No. Of course we have like icicles, but it's actually I've never even happened to me before when I where I would like, you know, get killed by the icicle. Oh, by the way, look at this shit. It looks like I kind of have like protection, spawn protection, but I guess it's like immediately disappears once I press a button, right? But as long as I don't press anything, it just my character just keeps blinking, and that's pretty much it. Let's press something. Yeah, I have no protection anymore, so okay, I guess the developers are not such a big assholes as I thought they would be. They even included the level selector, so I don't have to, you know, beat the whole game like in one sitting. So yeah, it's actually a pretty neat game. If I ever said anything bad about it, I take it back. Except for like very tight and unresponsive jumps. I mean, it's, yeah, it's like this truth, and you know, you can't like compare this game, for example, with the Mario, Super Mario Bros. For example, I mean, when it comes to like jumping mechanics or like physics of the game overall. This game is like very bulky and you know, sometimes the obstacles that you need to clear, they are just far too difficult, you know, sometimes for your character. It's like, for example, asking my god. Yeah, it's like asking a guy who, you know, like does the sumo fighting to jump with a pole. It's kind of raises a few questions. I mean, first of all, where the fuck would you find a pole that would be, you know, durable enough to let a fucking sumoist, I guess, jump with it? And the second, where the fuck would you find a guy who would, you know, agree to do such a thing. So yeah, that's that. Yeah. Other than that, the game is cool. So it's better than I remember it. Like in my childhood, I think I had it like played it like occasionally, I guess, for 5 or 10 minutes, and then just switch my attention to somewhere else. But now, since I actually have to beat the game, I put a lot of attention to the game, to the levels and whatever, and yeah, I kind of enjoy it, in a weird, strange way, I guess. It's also very nice that they give you like so much. One-ups to begin with. I think it's like 4 lives. That's very nice. No continues, but 4 lives at level selection. It's right from the start, like without cheat codes or whatever. It's just a dream come true. What else can it be? So yeah, the game is like really nice. Man, look at this. I still have lives. I probably can even try to beat this game. Like, or I cannot. Let's just give it like a final try, whatever. Just for the fuck of it. Yeah, the beginning of this mountain is rather easy, but this part is kind of, yeah. Game over, man. Yeah, anyway, so I think I'll game over, like, for you. It was a good run. Beat the Slalom game, almost 50% beat the Ice Climber game, so life's good, man. See you next time.